How to find mobile storage in any Redmi S series devices. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you that how you can find your storage in your Redmi S series device. Okay, so guys, after a new update, all your settings went hidden. Okay, so even your storage is hidden now. So guys, from where you can find that app, from where you can find that storage option in your device, today I am going to show you. Okay, so if you want to know, then guys, you can simply watch this video till the end. Okay, so guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the latest update notifications. Okay, so guys, let's start a video and find out our storage. So guys, firstly you need to go to your setting. Okay, before the storage setting was here, okay, in the front, but now guys, after a update, the storage setting went to about phone. Okay, so you'll find your storage option here, as you can see. Okay, if you are not finding your storage option after an update, then guys, simply come to about phone, and guys, here you can see, okay, this is the storage option. Now you'll find this on your now you can find this option in your about phone list. Okay, so guys, this is how you can find storage in your Redmi A series devices. I hope you guys like the video. Thanks for watching.